Well, brilliant. Thank you for that. Now then, 2 minutes of general knowledge. Let's see how you get on. Here we go. In the stories by A.A. Milne, who owned a bear called Winnie the Pooh?
Bob.
Christopher Robin. Which television comedy drama starring James Nesbitt and John Thompson returned to ITV in September 2016 after a break of 13 years?
Emmerdale.
Cold feet. What name of French origin is given to an open flan that consists of a pastry case with a savoury filling made from milk, eggs and other ingredients?
Pie?
Quiche. Which British singer, usually known by just her first name, has had UK top five singles with Here With Me and Thank You in 2001 and with White Flag in 2003?
Adele?
Dido. Slieve Donard in the Mourne Mountains is the highest peak in which of the four home countries of the United Kingdom?
Scotland.
Northern Ireland. Which Czech-born tennis player appeared in the men's final of the US Open in 8 consecutive years in the 1980s, winning the title 3 times?
Djokovic?
Lendl. What is the name of the main canal in Venice that is spanned by the Ponte di Rialto?
Pass.
From which fruit is cider most commonly made?
Pears.
Apples. Oh, what term for a street musician is generally thought to come from the Spanish for to seek or to look? Think of a street musician. What's he do?
Plays music.
Yeah.
Guitar?
Yeah, busker. Busker's the term I was looking for. Which American boy band had only a 5-week gap between their UK number one hit singles, You Got It, The Right Stuff, at the end of 1989, and Hangin' Tough in January 1990?
Pass.
By what generic name are stretchy synthetic materials made of polyurethane known? The name is an anagram of expanse.
Elastin.
Spandex. Which city has been the capital of Egypt since the 13th century?
Sharm?
Cairo.
Gold medal?
You had a couple of passes. Grand Canal is the canal in Venice, and New Kids on the Block was that an American boy band. And let's just put it this way, your score has not changed since your 3 in the earlier round. So you got 3.